the Romans surrounded the city with walls that were said to be impenetrable.
Attila the Hun, Arabs, Bulgars, Russians all met these walls in their attempts to lay siege to the city of Constantinople.
Enemies attacking by land faced a moat, a wall, a no man's land, and then a second wall, 15 feet thick and 40 feet high.